hope your front door is locked and your phone is switched off. It's match time, and nothing can come in the way of a head coach and his blood bowl.
Okay. Morning, morning,
blood
morning.
Blood have certainly got their hands deep into
bit
blood
of Sunday
bowl.
Morning blood bowl.
Bob?
I know what the Bloodweiser be CEO, Jim.
We've got
it's not hands.
Block on the Tyne Online Season 2, or Edition 2, against Martin Khemri. So, to be perfectly honest, we're probably in a bit of trouble here. But we shall see. Get it off in a second, so yes.
Match time!
Welcome back, sports fans.
Here we go, these are the boys. Okay, so Khemri, I'm thinking, definitely want to be in defense.
Khemri teams love a fight, rats. But they have a nasty habit of coming to bits when you touch them.
Basically be alive. Oh, when I do defend. Connection seems to be different. Okay, so kicker one, catch and sprint probably. Just up the old strength. Okay, I think that's where we go. I think. Possibly. Okay. So, what have we got? Clearly didn't click there.
Bob, that there are all Skaven leagues played in great clans underground. The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans. So you have Clan Skaya teams, Clan Eshin teams, and
morning,
so
morning, morning, morning.
You lost me after Bob. So don't talk to me for the next few downs.
I couldn't give him a better kick, really.
The wall is currently secured, but now they must grab it.
Oh well, never mind. Never mind. This is going well. It's going well.
Try to secure the ball.
Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
So, no one's dead yet. That's kind of,
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
The loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it.
No one dead yet. We always like it when no one's dead. It's basically an improvement.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Let's see. Oh, come on, man. My connection keeps dropping.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
Well, that's a turn.
These Skavens are just too fast. Look at them.
Oh, what an idiot. Didn't see him. Should have put him there. Oh. Oh, man. God, I've started off badly already. It's going to be one of those days.
Sigh.
But I really want him to pick up the ball. So going there is just not really. What an idiot. I can't even get there.
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
Oh my god. It's a blitz throw with block as well. I really needed the two dice. What the hell am I playing at?
That's going to be a turnover.
Oh my god.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
It's not dead. It's not dead. Okay. Alright. Oh, why does my server keep cutting out?
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time.
Oh, well, I can't believe how badly I'm playing already. It's like I don't know what I'm doing, which is probably a fair assumption. Saying that, though,
will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Keeps cutting out every 5 seconds anyway.
It reminds me of the... Oh dear, but as the saying goes, today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder.
I'm speechless. At first turn I had a chance at a sack, picking up the ball and maybe getting away with it, and I just completely blew it. I think I should just go back to bed after this one and just... But it's not over yet. We still have a chance. We still have bit of that.
One of the coaches ignored the rules guild standard.
So we're happy with that. Right,
is actually
so
going to be fair.
We're gonna need. He doesn't have guard, so that's all right. So we'll stand him up. What do I need to do here? I mean, I want to hit him. I want to try and take him down. Get kick gutter on the end there. That gives the plus one to make it two dice in the first, but he gives it only one dice on the push. Kind of want to blitz him. Okay, we'll do that to get the two die. Because if I can take him down.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
A rather nice.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Dirty player, it can stand there. Push him down here. I'm gonna push him up. So if I get him over, I don't really want to use him. So he can make it up for. I'm gonna base you.
Those players are very close. Sounds like a fight is about to happen.
I'm just gonna try for the dodge foul. Let's hope the ref isn't watching. That's gonna do. Okay. Actually to the turn, so I feel better now. I feel like I'm in a better position than after the first go, which was horrendous. Let's be fair. Absolutely horrendous. Sorry, I've got someone coming around to pick some stuff up today and leave messages, so I'm just quickly answering them so it doesn't look, you know, I don't look rude, basically. Yeah. So, everyone's thought, considering where I am, do we think I'm going to lose this by more or less than two touches? Stun, okay. Okay, so I presume he's going to move it to here. Oof. Nice re-rolled out. Damn it! Okay. What do we have here? So we've got so I mean, coming in the back's kind of like good. way to do it. I think the Blitz are big fella here.
Smells like a good old fashioned fight.
That's a good idea.
The attacker has an assist.
Stay. Get back that screen again.
Go, big guy. Trample all over.
Okay, that was a tad disappointing. Looks like I could do with a sacrificial piece in there, but I don't really have many. He doesn't have guard, does he? He does. I think that's best, because if he hits him to get through, he can't go there and see glitches.
So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Yes, well, that just, yeah. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. What to do?
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
Okay.
Sometimes the
dog. Oh, he's got guard as well, so he can stand in. Doesn't matter, he's got the two dice there anyway, but still. Switching sides. Is that the plan? Oof. Oh, you bastard.
Ouch. They're going to spend time on the bench for that.
I'm still gonna win. I'm still gonna win. Optimism. Let's get this. Okay, server's gone down again. Come on, man. Okay.
As we mean to go on.
Okay, so prediction beforehand was right. Okay. So we have switched. Okay. So
come on, guys, together.
The strength of a bear, unfortunately, fighting skills of a field bear.
Gonna get him away. He's my one turner, so.
I haven't seen a rat run so fast since I fired your agent.
With him, we still kind of have a little bit of a chance. Not a massive one, but a little bit of one. Let's try and take out some underlings. Come on, man.
By the opposing team. This isn't going to be quick.
Come on!
Wasn't this where you're injured? Am I seeing things?
No, he regenerated himself, Bob.
That's it. That's all done. Well, I mean, it kind of worked a little bit. Bloody regen. Could have been down one. Down a Tomb Guardian. Oh, especially after my Apo. It's very cool. If I'd have a two dice uphill there, but no.
Moved right next to a teammate. Gathering around that lone player, like halfling
around
a sandwich. Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
Don't go down. Don't die. Don't die. He's all right. He's all right.
Reminds me of the famous story of the nerdling and the great uncle.
Bow the bejesus out of that next one.
No miracles.
Ha ha ha! Let's move him to get the foul. So there's fine. That's nice, made it out.
Unity is strength.
Oh, just put him straight down there, I think.
The little guy gets the big guy.
Come on!
Grounded agony. Here comes the other team.
That ref is actually doing his job?
Oh, yes. Gotta go for the fouls. Dirty player's gone now. It's very disappointing. Oh, well. So, I'm going to need, hopefully if I can score a one turner, and then I can stop him, I can score again and stop him from scoring, I'm still in with a chance to take the game. That's kind of my plan, whether it'll work or not. That's a completely different story, to be honest. Down by two. Down by one. That's alright. Three or... No, four. I'm going to be down by two. Oh, come on, man. Oof. It's alive. It's alive. It is still alive.
Oh, oh, two. Looks like rats still on the menu tonight.
Well,
that player
better
get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
I mean, he's gonna foul him, isn't he? I've got nobody else.
The attacker smells weakness.
Finally, it's a pal. Go on, sir, kill him. Just a sec. Oh.
I think you're going to make him suffer.
It's very disappointing. Come on. Foxtrot. It's not going completely to plan, not going to lie.
Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
That's a solid formation.
I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Oh, come on, Matt.
Stomping on the players.
Oh, yes. Come on. Die. So, yes!
This player has totally decayed.
Yes! No!
The ref has gone power mad.
Damn it. Okay. Right, so.
And it's gone! It's launched for real.
We're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
Right, so.
Possession is the key to winning. But drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
So, how many players have I got left? We're six off, I've got six. Yeah, so I've got six. So it's not going well. I think Martin may win. But it's not over yet. Because I still got a chance for a one turner. So I want him there. And he's going to have to be my blitz in. So I need him there. So it's going to be two dice uphill. Right, so. That's right, I want him there. That's right. So he goes in there, he follows in. That guy there.
Bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling?
Oh, not enough players. So he's going to have to go over there. Actually. Go over there.
Oh,
Those players are running each other. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Jump. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims, rival players, came to me.
Bush. Bush. I can't get him over there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I need to get 4 pushes forward. That's impossible. I need one push on him. How can I get one push on him? There, push back to there. No, to me with blitz. Push to there. No.
Did you know, and I think you're right, that astrogravity is made from a compound of sand, gravel, bone marrow, and the skulls of 5 players' agents?
Tasty.
This is going to be decisive. The same. These mutations are very effective. I admire them for trying such a long-range pass.
Why not? why not? Honestly.
Being outnumbered. Never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl, bitch, well, it's death.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Excuse me. Not gonna lie, this is pretty horrible. What do you think, Whitman? Think I'm in with a chance? Think I can do this? Or do we think Walker's got me over a barrel? I think I'm in trouble myself. Well, that kind of says it all, really, doesn't it? That's that's just. Oh.
The ball is in the player's hands. What next?
Those vermin are fast, Jim. Handoff followed by a great pass. A classic combination.
Okay. Hmm. Okay, dodges are working. That's good to know.
That's it. Get in their face.
Excuse me. Sneaky. There, go on.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
That's just disappointing.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Should have probably gone straight on for that one to push in there.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Speed, it will be difficult to catch.
The tail, Jim. All you need is the tail.
Well,
I bet the opposition didn't even see it go by.
I can sort of say it's not going to be the longest. I've relied
on odor, Jim. When it smells like old cheese, I let it rip.
Yeah, I might be down by two. Two mummies. Two guardians mummies. You know what I mean? Big bastards. I think I just score what I can, to be honest.
Coming to help his buddy.
Oof, and he's gonna be dead. Let's face it.
That place is so close to the world of hurt.
Oh, wait! Something's happening. Oh, ouch! The fur really did fly.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
I don't really have much choices.
Whoa, that Skaven moves like a brown streak.
Well, that's one way to describe it.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right?
Well, that didn't work.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time.
I mean, this is over. I'm wondering how many he's going to get, though. Can I just make it a 1-0? Can I even go for the draw? Is that even going to be... Am I going to be that lucky that I could get a draw? Because I can run past here. They can get to the sidelines. But if he's tied up, if I can get some rats to sort of scream a little bit...
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Hey, should be good.
Unity is strength.
I mean, people would have to stay on their feet for that to happen. Okay, chances are not great.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
That's good. He stayed up. Oh!
The player's on the ground.
Oh!
Get a kick.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
Okay. Okay, so he's not. Sorry, he's just being polite, which is completely fair.
Anything against Nuffles will.
Nuffle, mate, we're going to need to have a chat. I'm really sorry, but it's just not working between us. I'm thinking I might have to go off to, you know, support a different deity. You just don't seem to be on my team at any point anymore, mate.
They'll need to scoop up that ball and quickly.
Going for the ball, but can they pick it up?
Is
is going to be decisive.
That's it. Force them back and then pow!
It's, as long as it doesn't pick the ball up, I'm just gonna go for it.
A loose ball is a dangerous
ball. Why not?
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
Fair.
That's how you take down a rat man.
Very fair.
Solid punch to the mangy critter and
okay.
Stop it flipping around.
Okay.
That player is shuffling off the field. And possibly off his mortal coil. That ref's a piece of work. I'd admire him if he wasn't wearing the zebra stripes.
Okay. Oh, he can fucking dodge, can't he? That's it. That's it. Okay, so can Walker get the pitch clear? I mean, I do have two guys that could possibly come back.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. With arms like tree trunks, there is only going to be one result in that spot.
I presume the foul is coming over here.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
He's alive! I might leave him down so he has to foul him.
Get in there!
Yes! Don't pick it up! Oh.
Come on, buddy! Me. No, I'm not having it. I am not having it. A gutter run at the current dodge is not good enough.
neck with those studded boots that
hard? That's not looking. So yeah.
That pays on their wages today.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, gotta love a little bit of dodging at the end there.
Manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? With arms like tree trunks, there's only going to be one result in that spot.
So he's got the foul here to get the clear, and then he's got all these round him, so he'll have the foul. If this fails, if this guy doesn't go up, right, okay.
Well, the disadvantage is obvious. I wouldn't have tried that.
I'll take that. I will take that.
Well, that'll shake things up.
No! No! Oh, mate, if this fails. Oh, no. Be my second ever pitch clear. What's happening, man? It's good to see the two guardians dance at the end there. Oh. I mean, there's no point in me looking at stuff. Thank you. Right, so D6 is... I've got nothing to complain about. Got the cast at the right time. Absolutely fine. Not a
good coach takes care of his team.
Well, so that's that. Thanks everybody for watching and those coming onto YouTube. Remember, you can like and subscribe if you do like what you like. And yeah, you can find us. Blood Bowl Anyone podcast is available on Facebook and Twitter. We're on Spotify. You can also find CowDaddyGaming.com, where you can get a series of leather items, and also we're branching out now into some printed teams. We've got a slam team coming up. So, alright, thanks very much for watching, and yeah, catch you next time. Ta-da!